Is there a simple way that you can tell how to run delta force without seed?
Yeah. If I can find it.
What do you mean tell how to run delta force?
Well, when we plant our pumpkins and we're just not using any seed in the planter, but we want it. It's a unique situation, but I.
You're not.
You drag the planter through with no seed?
Right.
So if you go to. This is bad. If I go to diagnose and delta force and then health check, there's a no seed logging here. So it allows you to put the planter in the ground, have the delta force system react without seed. So for air force, this is a good note. Because I got a call from a guy from Mississippi the other day. And he said, I just got the planter out playing around and man, this delta force system, I'm not real impressed. I can't get any ground contact or anything. He said, you planting? He goes, no. Air force or delta force require the planter lowered based on a lift switch, speed, so we have to see speed, and dropping seeds, unless you're doing this no seed logging health check for the delta force. So if I go out and I take an air force planter or a delta force planter, hook up to it, drive through the field, and I'm not actually dropping seed, it's not going to react. In your situation, going here to the no seed logging health check. So this would be the way to test the system out, make sure things are working well without any seed. The delta force test field was selected after testing is complete. Please select another field before planting. Okay. So basically, you do that, and then you could plant without seed and watch what happens.